I haven't even got the weapon on. What am I doing? Probably dead now. There he is. He still didn't kill me. Oh, dude. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, how are you all doing? My name is Echo, and I hope you're having an absolutely fantastic day. We're back on Pixel Gun 3D because today we're going to be checking out the toy challenge weapons. I really like this guy. I don't know why he's constantly moving. You know what it reminds me of? You know those things that you see at like the gas stations and they're going woo? Yeah, it reminds me of that. I know, I'm strange. I don't know why, it just does. Oh, what is wrong with me? But guys, I hope you've been enjoying the videos recently. If you haven't seen them all, go and check them out because we've been doing some pretty crazy things here on my YouTube channel. So if you missed my last video, we went ahead and basically turned level 1 weapons to level 55. Which, by the way, these three weapons and this was actually really good. The melee section was good for like the knife only, not something I would run around with in like games of team fight or team deathmatch. But I mean, it was still pretty good. The backup was meh. Because it didn't really come with any special ability, it was very, very meh. And the duels were just fun. I kind of like these a lot, but these three, man, they dominated. So I might stick to using this and the sniper today. But today we are focusing on this thing, the combat darts. Now I know you guys find the last section challenges very difficult to do. Maybe I need to bring you guys like a guide on how to get those challenges done in the next battle pass. But combat darts, efficiency 219, no upgrading needed. It's just at the highest level. It's a single shot, bleeding and looping, fire rate 87, capacity 1, build 65, power capacity 50. Of course, it needs modules. Now, obviously, you're going to have to take some modules away from a different weapons because you need the kinetic modules. Now, today in this video, what do I want to use? You know what? We're sticking to the Royal Fighter, dudes. This thing is a beast. I want this to get a skin. And as for my backup section, actually, you know what? We're going to go. No, I'll stick with the sucking gun because it's pretty fun. Melee section, going back to the healing staff. Obviously, I'm keeping these, man. These are great. So we need to take away these. So we got to, I'm sorry, acid cannon. Actually, really, really good weapon, by the way, in case you guys are wanting to get it. Plus, I really like the skin, too. But today we need to focus on this. So we need the modules. So that'll do. So this is reload speed. This is effects duration. I think the reload speed... Actually, I don't think it needs to reload. I'm not sure this weapon needs to reload, but for now, we'll go with the effects duration. Because I think you throw them and throw them and throw them. It hasn't limited, but once you run out, you run out. You need to get yourself some more bullets. What's going on with the chests at the moment? Shall we check? We've got one free one. Let's do it. And 10,000. You know what we're going to do? I'm going to do a super chest right here, right now. Because you guys are beautiful and have been supporting the videos like crazy recently. Let's try and smash 1,500 likes. Okay? Because I appreciate you guys and all the support. So let's back away a little bit. We'll do one of these. Oh, it's gems. Yo, this is a good way to grind gems. It might only be... Oh, it's 650. Thank you. Hey, because once you've got everything, the way they've done the super chest now is once you've got it, you can't get it again. So once you have the 650, I think it's going to guarantee me to give the next one. It takes a long time to shift over, move over to the middle. We'll do two more of these. So I'll do one more and then I think, actually, what happens if I do it? Oh, so you can still get, okay. So you can still get 650. Come on, give me one more 650. It did. No, it's giving me the smaller amount. Okay, not going to complain because we just got like over 1,000. 1,200? A lot more than that, actually. 280. Like, look how slow it takes to get to the middle. This has only recently started to happen. I guess it happens when you don't have that much stuff. But super chest. I think in the super chest, I think it's just gems that I can get at this moment. Gems? Is it just gems? It's just gems. Oh, I wonder what it's going to be. Nobody knows. I don't even know. You don't even know. It's glitching out. It's generally glitched. Watch it. There you go. It's disappeared in. We get ourselves 300 gems. Probably not worth opening super chests. Probably worth me just opening the 500 key chests. All right, this is going to take forever. So let's just jump straight into a game. It's time to take a trip to the president's house. I haven't even got the weapon on. What am I doing? Probably dead now. There he is. Oh, dude. Wait a second. He's got to be through here. No, he... I think it's a... Oh, it's a 1v1. Here we go. Here he is. Whoop. Whoop. Okay, I'm going to stay away from that. Going to bring this out for a second. Here he is. There's another dude. Oh, he's from my friends list. He just keeps joining. I need to heal up. There's got to be some health somewhere. I don't want to let this guy kill me. So I'm going to back away a little bit. I really do like this though. It's a pretty cool weapon. I literally got like no health. Ah, he killed him. I'm a one shot, so I'm not going to activate my gadgets until I'm dead. What up, bro? There he is. There he is. See, this is the only problem with... Oh, dude, I could have took that. The only problem I have with this weapon is... It needs to be like some kind of area damage. So we took away his armor. I just want to see how much damage it does, dude. There we go. So I think it's a two or three shot. One, two. I don't know how I feel about that, man. A three shot kind of weapon. I don't know how I feel about that. Guy calls himself a hacker. What a cool guy. He's so cool, right? Because he calls himself a hack. Whoa, what? One. Yeah, we got him. Sticky. Sticky. One, two, three. He's dead. One. No, you stink. I mean, I think it has a... It does have poison, right? Armory? Does it have poison on it? It has bleeding. Okay, so the bleeding just takes a little bit of time for it to take, like, you know, to kick in. That's the problem with weapons like this. This would have been so much better if it was, like, an area damage kind of weapon. Oh, that guy got a nice kill. Dude, let's go. I stole a kill there as well. A darts kill. Yes! I don't care if I died, I just wanted to kill that guy. Transformed blaster. So how far, I mean... For smaller maps, this is gonna be great. What a kill! Yes! Ah! I was just throwing the darts through the door. There's a guy, oh, he's just disappeared. Okay, that's great. He literally just disappeared right in front of my eyes. 22-11, ain't no way they gonna win this. Ah, oh, man. You gotta be kidding me, dude. This guy's dead. I gotta run away. Grab it. Grab it. This guy's so close to killing himself as well. My teammate nuked him. Remember the days you used to be able to actually jump up and down from there? Dude, it's so difficult. Because if you miss a shot, you're in trouble. Did that guy snipe me? He did snipe me. What a sick snipe. Yeah, I'll just bring this weapon out. This weapon's... I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna like it. Because you need to be incredibly accurate, man. I'm just gonna back out a second and make sure that I have everything on this correct. Because there's something about this that just doesn't seem right. Level 3. Level 3 kinetic modules as well. Man, I'm like... I wouldn't say pleasantly surprised. I'm disappointed. I thought this was going to be a lot better. Now, I don't want to judge it just yet because I know it's only been one game. Obviously, you got to give weapons more of a chance. I think a bonus with this weapon is I don't... Oh my god, I missed every single shot then. Yeah, the bonus with this weapon is I don't got to reload it. I think weapons that you don't have to reload are... What a kill. Are incredibly useful. That was a two shot. Clockwork, hit him once, he's gonna bleed. Two. Yeah, so the bleeding, I mean, the bleeding is good. It just takes a little bit of time to get a kill because you need to bleed them. It's gonna give you a lot of assists, this kind of weapon. He's dead. Oh, dude. All right, let's go. Get myself a couple of kills. Let's try and get ourselves a couple of kills here. Why did I remove you? Because you keep spamming me, dude. I don't know how we got in here still. 13, 10. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. We're in the enemy base though. Sticky is out over there. Third eye. It's a close game. Very, very close game. There's a guy here, right? Oh, I got an assist for something. Yes! Oh! Fatal Melter. How are we losing this? Oh, we were doing a lot better before. 19, 19. There we go. I got a poison kill. Yeah, so if I hit someone, I think eventually they die. I think that's the kind of weapon it is. But if you want to get a quick kill, which is what most Pixelgun players want to do, you need to hit them straight away. Like, you need to hit them more than once. See, that guy died eventually. Yeah, okay, so I'm starting to figure out how this weapon works. It's not a instant kill. It's, I mean, that one was, but it's more of like a, you bleed them. I feel like a snake. We're waiting for the venom to take action. I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. I did see some bullets there, though. Let them burn. Let them all burn. Aw, oh, man. Still gonna win, though. Let's go. Not bad. Yeah, so I'm starting to figure out how this weapon works. With this weapon, you need to wait. So you injure them, they take damage, then they die. So this weapon is definitely a small to medium ranged kind of weapon. I don't see this being any form of long range. He's dead. What a kill that was, though. Let's then get him from here. See, I wish it was an area damage. An area damage poison. Let's get him out, dude. There you go. Just gonna wait here until... He doesn't see me. He doesn't... There we go, there we go. Gotta back away a second. Move! Okay, there's two dudes. There's two dudes. Hit him once, twice, let's go! That guy is lagging so badly, oh my lord. Come on guys, this is a really close game. I joined late, but let's see if we can clutch a victory here. Right at the end. Yes! Nothing more satisfying than joining the game late and just getting a nice little cheeky victory. I joined that late, I still even managed to come top. I only got one trophy then. Let's say I only got one trophy then. That sucks that that was what just happened. Let's try deathmatch pool party. Now, I think this game's like well underway already. He's dead. That's a blaster. Yes, we picked up that guy's health. I'm gonna get so many assists with this. I can already tell. It's not gonna be a game of getting lots of kills. Although I'm actually not doing too bad to start off with here. There you go, assists. Lots of them. Yes! Another assist. Oh, I thought I got that guy. Thought I managed to get him. That guy stole my kill. Dude, how are they all still... How did that guy manage to... Oh, he's got the same weapon as me. Yo. Got the same weapon, dude. Everyone was just going crazy there. I want top three. I always aim for top three when I do this. Got the blaster. Better have modules on that, dude, or it's gonna suck. Oh, that was a nice kill. Sticky, sticky. Yes, that was a headshot too. Oh, I'm out of bullets, it's okay, I died anyway. Actually, you know what guys? I'm actually not getting a ton of assists. I'm actually getting a bunch of kills. I'm in first place somehow. Mike. I don't know how we're doing this, but dude, this weapon's turned out to be better than I thought it was gonna be. The Ash Bringer. Yeah, it's actually really well. Man, it turned out to be such a good weapon in the end. It started really rough. I just thought it was just one of those weapons that was just not that great. But ain't no way we losing this. Sorry, Dillzilla. I've got a couple of kills with my primary, but other than that, this thing is lit. Yes, dude, what a kill. Long distance. I mean, I wouldn't make this my full-on primary weapon or my, like, my go-to special section weapon, but it's fun to use, man. Since you get it in the battle pass, you gotta try it, right? Hope when you're getting a battle pass to see what weapons it offers. Oh, I tried to steal someone's kill right at the end. Man, that was a really solid victory. 29 kills. GG. Okay, this is actually a good map to try this on. It's a little bit of a bigger map. I think we just played against that guy as well. You do find a lot of snipers on this kind of maps. And I joined really late again. Man, I don't think we're going to be able to pull this back though. It's too late. Defeat. I killed him. I definitely killed that guy, but we lost. Dude, oh my. Oh. I definitely thought we killed that guy. All right, we'll play this map again anyway, because I always keep joining games so late. Like, that's a thing, really, really late. Give me a game that is like early start. There's a guy right there. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. One more though. One more. He's dead. Here we go. Got a Soviet. I don't know what that guy said in chat. He just said something about Royale. Fight. I don't speak that language. I'm sorry, dude. Triple kill. He's got like a little Russian hat on, that guy has. I got a kill. Yeah. So this is actually a really strong weapon. The poison or the bleeding effect on it must be really high grade poison. Bleeding. That two shots kills you. Teddy bear! Everybody wants to be the Fortnite star skin. So cool. Okay, you're annoying me now. Okay, I still managed to kill me. Did I get a kill? Didn't even get a kill. Yeah! Get him. Dead. Man, this is... I like this weapon a lot, actually. Stick this right there. This person's doing the same thing over and over again. Ah, I was on full health. The brutal. You miss me. You both miss me. Sorry, man. Oof, took a little bit of damage. Dead. Where's the next dude? There he is. Just spawned in, so he's not gonna die straight away. Help. Oh, I see you. One more. Yeah. They've stayed in the same. Oh, there's another guy. These guys are over here. There you are. I see you. He's using the alien blaster or whatever it is. 30-14. Coming back. They're all coming after me now. They know where I'm at. Hide under the stairs, quick. Still managed to miss me. Man, this thing is great. I think this guy's lagged out. Yeah, he's definitely lagged out. I'm waiting for his name to disappear. 37-17. This has been an absolute whitewash. Yeah, he's disappeared, dude. He's just indestructible at this moment. There you go, he left. Well, this is like the kind of games that you don't get very often anymore. But we are dominating. Let me shoot him. No, he's dead. I'm a fan of you, Echo. Thank you, Cyber. I appreciate that. We got 11 bullets left in this. This person. Come on. One more. Oh. One more. Oh, I missed. Am I real? I'm the fake echo. Someone by me, right? Is he still there? No, he's gone. 50-23. Damn, man. There's some sick kills. He's dead. Triple kill. Oh, dude, this has been fun. I've enjoyed today's gameplay. I've enjoyed this weapon, actually. Surprisingly, it's better than I thought. Is that guy gonna die? I think we hit him. GG Echo. Thanks, guys. See, we met some actually real fans who don't hate me. 32 kills. Whew. GG, dude. Well played. All right, so let's try Ghost Town. Because, of course, it's a little bit of a bigger map. I'm just following him. Oh, I think he killed me anyway. I was just following him, man. It's so patronizing when somebody's like in your face. I'm winning though. So the only problem I have with this is the range in maps like this, it's not really that good. Oh, nice kill. He's gotta be so close. Dude, how did he have 100 health and 100? Oh, there's a guy behind me, that's why. The dude behind me, this guy. Missed your shot, bro. As soon as you missed that, I had 100 armor. Man, how they gotta fix that, you know? They gotta fix when you get a kill right at the end. And they gotta fix it where when you pick up armor and you're still alive. Still alive. I still killed him as well. Dude, I love the pull and sucker gun too. I hate that you have to reload it all the time because it'd be so much better if you didn't, but. It's such a good weapon. I stole his kill. Not that many people in here. This game is usually full, dude. Oh, what a kill. This kind of map is usually full. Where are you? One more. Yeah. So it's a two-shot special. Which I don't know how people feel about that because the likes of your alien bounces, your reflecting stuff, they're one shot. Did that guy leave the game or was he just standing there? I think he's just standing there. He killed me. He actually killed me. He killed himself too. He'll probably be around the back somewhere or in a house. Because the spawns on this are in houses or left or right. Yeah, how about this? What are these apples, huh? Huh? Yeah. Ah, oh, dude, he still killed me. He's got the wrong modules on that. You need kinetic modules, dude. I mean, it's still pretty strong, but he's having to reload. Usually that's a two-shot kill. Not bad. Solid victory. Emporia's Palace. Dude, I haven't played this. I used to play this one always for the capture the flag because it's a really small map and there's a couple of buildings to hide. I have no idea where is everybody, dude? Where are these guys at? Is he up there? Somewhere like there. There we go. Go. Get them all. I just realized I forgot to change my skin, man. I should have been the really creepy, blowy dude. Oh well. Should we get him with the dart? So they're all fighting on the other side of the map. Right, let's try and flank them. They're all here, dudes. Coming straight from behind. One shot. Two shots. Dead. Dead. Guy's nearly dead. Apparently not. Now he is dead. Right round the back of them. They're gonna keep coming the same way. This guy should have the same skin that he had on. Dude, I missed everybody. Like, literally. Oh, man. How did that happen? We might be able to bring this back, though. I'm gonna do the same thing again. I'm gonna go right round the back. I'm gonna go right round the back. Throw a sticky down. It's 17-15. It's a really close game, actually. Sticky. Sticky. There you go. Oh, you noticed me. I walked into it. What about this? Let's try this. I was just spamming, dude. I got two kills. There's a guy around the bomb. 19. Man, it's a close game. It's a really, really close game. There he is. Got him. Got him. One more. He's gotta be really low, that dude. We got the kill. 24, winning by two. Now I'm gonna activate this. Oh, hello. Guy's so dead. So is he. One more. I think we just about secured victory there. We did, dude. Let's go. Definitely helped my team get the victory there. I don't need to bring you guys any more gameplay of this weapon. I think after two or three games, you figure out the style of this weapon. But it's actually pretty good. It's better than I thought it was gonna be. First game, I didn't really like it at all, but you need the modules on it. You need the modules on it. But it's a mythical weapon. I like the fact that when you do hit someone with the poison is incredibly good. Not sure if it's because I have the voodoo one on. So if we go to the modules, I've got the voodoo one, which is effects duration 20%. So that it must buff it. So I reckon with this one, make sure you have the effects on it. Duration, because it's going to do more damage. Which I think is really cool. Because if you hit somebody, I think no matter what, they're eventually going to die. Or you're going to get an assist no matter what. Which is always points. Didn't quite get any challenges done. Got myself a winner's chest. Not bad, guys. Any more weapons for me to review? Let me know in the comment section. Have a great day. Stay beautiful. And of course, I'll catch you next time. Bye.